But we should also recognize that whoever is the governor at the end of the night, you know, we have to make sure that they have our support when they do the right things, and that we're criticizing them constructively when we feel that they're doing the wrong things. So that's our, you know, we have to stay positive, and we have to focus on policy in a principled fashion.